hate silverfish, and it's all because of this clip in my survival world. Survival world, a creeper did this to me. Anyways, a full-length video will be coming out soon, so make sure to stay tuned for that. In my hardcore Minecraft world, I got down to half a heart from this burning zombie. It was so close, I can't even believe I survived. Full video coming out soon. In my close deaths video, you may remember this clip. It was a water bucket emoji from build limit all the way down to the bottom of the world. The problem was, even after I landed this emoji, which was very nice, I didn't even get the achievement. So I had to do it again after a couple close deaths. I landed it, and luckily, I got the achievement. I died in my hardcore Minecraft world. If you go to my community post, you will see that I had said I had to start over because I had died in my world. But how exactly did I die? Well, I'll show you. Basically, I was in a cave, and a creeper just came behind me and blew me up. I thought I had my shield up, but apparently I didn't, and I died. Yeah. Subscribe. Anyways. What the fuck?
I told you multiple spawn.
Why was that so scary?
There's so many after you right now. There are so many after you.
There's not. I don't know where any of them are.
Oh! Oh my gosh! Oh, there's another one.
I thought that the sounds of a creeper was my water bucket. And that's why I got blown up and used a totem. Minecraft, but I only get half a heart. Okay, so, we spawned in a taiga biome. Not bad, but basically, I literally can't take any damage at all. So this is gonna be pretty difficult. My only goal is to get diamonds, so let's go ahead and grab up ourselves some wood and stone. Now we can basically just search for some iron and coal. Another way for me to get diamonds is through structures, like in a chest or something, but I'm not seeing any of that. Oh, here's some coal, and now I can make myself a furnace. And now I just need some iron, but I don't see any. Okay, so here's a cave. I can craft myself some torches. Oh shoot, it's a creeper. So I think I can just block him off and, oh, wait. Are you, how did that, 5 days ago was Minecraft's 2023 April Fool's snapshot, and I decided to check it out. First of all, you can literally beat any mob in the game by using these potions that when you drink can literally change you into any mob in the game. If you go up high enough, you will enter space and then find a brand new dimension known as the moon, which not only looks cool, but also contains moon cows, which walk backwards and jump. But best of all, it contains these voting systems that when you vote, can basically change the way your game is. With all of these different features and way more, this is probably the best April Fool's update we ever had. I wanted to build a mega base in the next episode of Minecraft Hardcore, and I wanted it to be in like a perimeter or something, but that's gonna cost me so much TNT. And since I don't want to use TNT dupers, I came up with a better idea of how I could do this. For every subscriber that this short gets, I'm going to place 10 TNT down. in a giant cube to blow up for my perimeter. For example, if I get 1,000 subscribers from the short somehow, then I would have to place 10,000 TNT, which is this. So guys, subscribe if you want to see me blow up my world. This is probably a bad idea. Minecraft, but I can't touch the color. Green? Wait, no way, bro. I thought it was gonna be purple.
Oh my goodness. There's no way I spawned in a snow biome.
Okay, I just need to collect this tree without touching green. So I need to break all of these grass and leaves. My only goal is to defeat the Ender Dragon, so let's grab this wood. Now I'm gonna make a crafting table and some sticks for a wooden pickaxe. And then upgrade to a stone pickaxe. So let's get ourselves some stone. Oh my goodness, almost died. Stupid zombie, get out of here. Wait a second, wasn't the zombie green? Ah! This is how I lost my 10-year-old Minecraft hardcore world. Okay guys, so I just need to throw a pearl up here and we should be able to go through the bedrock. There we go. So now I just need to build my portal so I can get back and forth through the nether roof, through the overworld. And now I can just light it. Oh, oops, I accidentally... No. I can't light it! No! I'm stuck on the nether roof forever! Minecraft, but I spawn in the nether.
Okay, this is a fine spawn, I guess. I mean, nothing really good.
Oh my gosh, is that a nether fortress? That is so rare. Oh my gosh.
Alright, I made it on the fortress, and now I need to find some chests. Because my only goal is to get diamonds.
Oh my gosh, is that a chest? No way, what is it happening? Oh my gosh, that...
With this armor, I can never die.
Wait, what the?
Is that another chest? Please have diamonds. What? Totems? What am I gonna use totems for?
Ah! Wither skeleton!
Minecraft 1.20 just released, and obviously it added a lot of things. But today, I wanted to talk about some big news for Bedrock Edition players. If you didn't already know this, in Java Edition, you could put any kind of custom banner on a shield. It made it look really cool, but in Bedrock Edition, you couldn't do this until 1.20, which now you can. Another thing is, you can only crouch under slabs in Java Edition, but they're making it possible in Bedrock Edition too, in 1.20.1, which is fixing two crafting recipes to make it the same in Java. The boat, which went from this to this, and the barrel, that went from this to this. They're making Bedrock Edition a lot more like Java, which is good.
4 weeks ago, I lost my 10-year-old Minecraft hardcore world by this.
Oh, oops, I accidentally...
But you guys gave me some suggestions on how I could get out. These are the only items I have, so we're gonna have to work with it.
Okay, so this random fan says we need to break the bedrock for 10 hours. I hope this works.
10 hours later, and it didn't work. But this fan says we can use powdered snow to glitch the bedrock and break it or something. But that doesn't work either.
Are you guys dumb or something? This isn't gonna work. Okay, our final fan says if we run for 60 seconds, then an in portal will appear. What? You know what? I'm just gonna try it. No, what?
I can finally head back home. Let's go, dude. All I have to do is beat the Ender Dragon, and I've done that a million times before.
Oh, geez. Get out of here. Oh, geez. I'm dead. Oh, shoot. Oh.
I lost my hardcore world 3 times, and this is how. 4 months ago, I uploaded my first Minecraft hardcore episode, but in that video, I died. Let me show you.
Wait, what the? Why are they not getting knocked back? Bro. Oh, jeez, I might be dead here. I thought that was one zombie, but... They do not get knocked back easily in Java Edition, do they? Bro!
But don't worry, because I started a new world. And died again. But then after making the third world, I got full diamond armor from villagers, and that was the end of the episode. Until 2 months ago, when I uploaded this. Where I died again. But now that I'm better at the game, I've been working on a new season.
which is going to be insane. So subscribe so you don't miss it. But yeah, I started a new hardcore world, and after recording the first episode for a little bit, I realized that I needed a base, but I didn't want it to just be any old regular base, because I wanted to build a mega base. However, I didn't really know how big I wanted this to be, so after thinking for a while, I came up with a plan that is going to decide how big this mega base is really going to be. So if you didn't already know this, I can see how many people subscribe from a specific video. So for every person that subscribes on this YouTube short, I'm going to place 10 blocks in the mega base. That means if only 10 people subscribe from this video, the mega base will be made out of 100 blocks. However, if 1,000 people subscribe from this video, I would have to make the mega base in hardcore Minecraft 10,000 blocks big. Now, there's no way you guys are going to make me build a mega base that's 10,000 blocks, right? Okay, so I posted a video a little bit ago saying for every subscriber that I got on that YouTube short, I would place 10 blocks for a mega base. And that video gained me 15 subscribers, which isn't bad. But like, I didn't think it would be an interesting video if I only made the mega base out of 150 blocks. And since I'm not really that popular, I had to come up with a plan of how this could work. So, I'm going to be posting a short every single day for the next week. That means I'm going to have to post 7 shorts this week. And however many subscribers I gain at the end of the week, that is how big my mega base will have to be. Now, this could go pretty well and I just make a decently big mega base. Or this could go bad and you guys subscribe way too much. So, yeah, don't do that. Minecraft, but I can't say the letter E. So, I can't say that word. I'm just gonna start by mining this wood. Found. A cav. Alright, I'm gonna craft a crafting block. Now I'm gonna craft a wood pick. And got rock. Rock pick got. My only goal is to find diamonds. Bad guy. Oh shoot. Oh, these guys are. Wait. These. No. Minecraft, but my only goal is to die. Okay, so you're probably thinking, dying is easy, just jump off a cliff. Well, you see, I have this many hearts, so this is gonna be near impossible. Ooh. So I gathered a crafting table and stone, and then found this cave, which didn't take away any hearts. No way, lava. Holy cow, it's actually doing something. So I could just sit here, but that would be boring, so I'm gonna find a different way. Will this work? Bruh, I can't die. How am I gonna do this? Wait a minute. What if I fall in the void? Well, I made it to the end. I guess I just have to fall off. Let's go, dude! Well, I guess that was... You need to be funny if I could boat clutch in Bedrock Edition, but like that's impossible. Wait, what the?
There's so many after you right now. There are so many after you.
There's not. I don't know where any of them are.
Oh! Oh shoot, I'm about to die. Let me pearl. Yes, let's go. No! This is a lemon, and I have to eat the whole thing live on YouTube. You see, I made a bet with my viewers where if I hit 450 subscribers, I would have to eat a whole lemon live. Now, I was around like the beginning of 400 at this point, so I had no idea it would actually be possible, but for some reason, I hit it in like 2 hours. So now I guess I have to eat this lemon. But wait. Oh, nah, bro, nah. And that's what I'm doing in exactly an hour, so you're not gonna wanna miss it. I have a problem. So whenever you search up Crazy Kai, I'm not the channel that comes up because this is the channel that comes up. Now, it's just this kid that does scooter stuff, but Minecraft is way better, so I was disappointed when I saw this. But then I realized something. We could pass him in subscribers. Now, although he has like 12,000 and I only have 489, I feel like we could do this. If we pass him, I will be known as the real Crazy Kai. So everybody, right now, go on every account you have and subscribe to me to be a part of history. I'm in a sub war with Crazy Kai, a scooter kid that does scooter stuff. Now, my name is also Crazy Kai, and I do Minecraft stuff, which is way better, so I'm trying to pass him in subscribers. Now, I started to think of good ways I could actually gain subscribers, and that's when I remembered something that was hilarious. When I hit 450 subs, I ate a whole lemon. So, if I hit 1,000 subs, then I'll eat a whole lime. Which, I don't even know if is safe. Subscribe! For every like that this video gets, I will live stream myself doing one water bucket emoji from Build Limit in my hardcore world. Who is my most subscribed subscriber? Well, since I have 670 subs, I really didn't expect it to be much, but boy was I wrong. So here are the top 3 placements. In 3rd place, we have Artifall with 2,300 subscribers. In 2nd place, we have Arnado14 with 2.44k. And in 1st place, by a long shot, is ElProLucanio with 27,700 subscribers. Let's see this guy's most viewed video with 2.4 million views. What the heck? I'm about to hit 1,000 subscribers. Well, technically I'm like 200 away, but shut. When this happens, I had to eat a whole lime live on stream. I already ate a lemon and I almost died, so this is gonna be really hard. But that's not important, because in my Discord server, there is a special rule before 1K Club. And if you're subscribed and join the server before I hit 1,000 subscribers, then you will claim that role and prove that you're an OG subscriber. So hurry and join. This is literally the only time you'll ever be able to do it. The link is in the description.